We're back out here at the apartment grill, and I got a lot of people saying use an onion instead of a grill brush. So let's see how the onion actually does. So as y'all can see, it's pretty dirty. Let's give her a shot. So I will say this got fairly clean, but man, the smell coming off of this smells amazing. Thanks for the tip.